gonna do Porcupine 4x4 Trail. Gonna take it real easy. Looks like there's gonna be a lot of sand. Let's take it real slow, dude. Rocks, dude. All right, it's Mega here. We're doing the Porcupine Trail, and it's beating me up. I know I should be able to rail on that that sandy shit. Well, continue to drive on. Following Eric B here in the sand. This shit gets deep, man. Too. That doesn't help. That was challenging. All right, here we go, heading out. So if there's not too much more to deep sand, I spoke too soon. Don't look at the rocks. Don't look at the rocks, see? Don't look at the rocks. The bike will just let the bike do what it wants to do. It'll go over the everything on its own. Just gotta get loose. Get loose with it. Oh great, deep sand going downhill, that's no fun. Ah, shit. The sand is tough. It doesn't have a ledge on it. Dude, this is confusing. Holy shit. Sloppy. Sloppy, sloppy. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Need to watch Dr. Baja in action here. Yeah, you learn how to jump off of ledges pretty good here. Whee! That's a good, like, 3 feet of air there, man. B1 with the bike. B1 with the bike. Holy shit. All right, I'm going the way Tom went. Oh no. Oh man, he's making me even more nervous. I'm gonna need a good run up here. I think to the right seems like the best way. Oh shit! Woo! The lightness of the KLR saved my bacon that time! Woo! Woo! Good job! Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Ouch.
You could just pick that up.
Well, that sucked.
Just pick it up. Oh well.
Tony, I probably knocked a couple rocks out of place.
I'm in the running, yeah. Dude. I stopped the running.
Oh, all right, here we go. Auckland for F4I. It's gonna ride the Lunchbox's KDX up. Yeah, you make that look easy. Here comes Eric B, the next second Team Kawasaki here. What? All right, Team Kawasaki has cleared this.
Here comes yard sale.
Did he go down into the ravine?
Woo, come on. We got that auto clutch.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if this was going to be a sketchy one or not.
It was sketchy.
But if I sit in...
Womp, 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 womp. So everyone just cleared a difficult obstacle. We use teamwork to get over it.
Oh, there's my bike. Where am I going?
There's a rock, right. But there's a stacked rock. Right,
here's where we are right now.
Here's
my Kalex. Oh! Oh! A little tank slapper there.
Oh, wow! That's a lot of air. Ah, yes, the sensible decision. Left is the easy way! Left. I think I can clear it. Let's see. Oh shit, that's steep. Oh, big rock in the way. Amazing the way the dirt bike just soaks that right up, man. That was steep. I got about four feet on that one, maybe. I knew, like, oh, there's a rock there. I want to hit the soft stuff. Go with the rocks. Let's go limp like a rag doll. Remember what Bruce Lee said? Water can flow or it can crash. Alright? I want to be the one that flows, right? Alright, picture time! I can't help but look at the rocks. Oh shit, I hit that hard. I hit that shit hard, dude. What's the big hoopla here? Shit, that's no fun. Don't look at the rocks. 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 Oh shit. Holy shit, dude. Holy shit, dude. I think I'm gonna try to hit that little rock there and pop up the first ledge and just go straight up. But it takes me into that really steep stuff, so I don't know, man. Welcome to the next challenger! Shit, my master cylinder is leaking. Oh, there it goes. Dr. Tom is down. Tom, second attempt. Ooh. Nice. All right, Team Kawasaki, here we go. Oh my god! I just messed up just a little bit and screwed me all up.
I cleared the hard part easily and then I fucked up at the end.
Oh no! Yeah! Team Kawasaki! Yeah!
Team Green!
Woo! Don't look at the rocks. Oh shit! Oh. Front washed out on that rock. Think I needed first gear for that. Don't look at the rocks. It's hard not to look at the rocks. Rock jumped up and bit me. I'm just going limp, I'm leaning forward. Rocky or ledgy? You choose. I think I choose Rocky. Oh, shit! Stop there. Ouch, I hit something pretty hard. Well, no oil coming out, that should be good. I think we should wait here. There he is, Dr. Tom sizing it up.
So Merlin, you cleaned it.
No. Is that the unicorn talking? Oh, dude. I hit my frame here, so. This is bad. This is really bad. I had like a wheelie. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, shit. You got it, you got it on top.
There's a challenging obstacle with a beautiful view here. Here goes any two will do. There goes red, here comes blue. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. And we got another winner. Here comes the yard sale. Oh, oh! There you go. Here comes Team Green. Oh, whoa, 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 yeah. Oh shit, look at this. WR250. Woo! Yeah! That's how you do it. Come on, do it one more time. Come on, give it another shot.
Come on. I'm too tired.
Oh no, come on.
I don't got it.
Uh-oh, here we go. Oh.
No speed.
He's sizing it up. Here he goes. He's going for the run. Ooh, right between, oh, oh, man.
That was a rim
shot. Wow. Ouch.
That was solid, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, that was a case guard. I'm going to go back down. Right, my fork leg.
You're good. You can walk it up from here.
Yeah. Up or down? I'm going to go forward.
Here he goes. CJ's gonna take his second attempt at this section. It's like enduro cross here. Oh.